Sup? Say what up, though. You don't know who I am, then let me introduce myself, because this is my first video I'm ever doing. The name's Ryan D, aka Diesel, aka the brother from the South Town that is representing A-Town. And you're wondering why I'm doing a video. I think this might explain. I'm doing a spicy noodle challenge, but there's something y'all don't know. I'm kicking the spice up a bit, and not just a normal type of way.
See, this right here is called the Diesel Phoenix Sauce. How? Try blending some chopped up cooked chicken along with some hot sauce, some various spicy seasonings that include Cajun cayenne hot sauce, and other type of spicy sauces, including not one, not two, but three habanero peppers. Yeah, I'm a crazy SOB, but guess what? At least I'm crazy enough to do this challenge. Man, these noodles are boiling and cooking. I wonder if I'll have the good end result. But might as well see how it comes out.
What the hell is that? Hold up, wait, them the noodles on the D? Them the noodles?
Yep.
Oh shit, hold on. Let me get my camera. Let me get my damn camera on the D. My brother.
Jesus Christ, what the hell did I get myself into? I just know that after this, my ass is gonna give birth to a phoenix. Yeah, I know it's because I made this shit from scratch myself.
Okay. Everything gets prepped up. Ready to go. Just so you know, I try to add a boiled egg in there without help, but I know this shit's not gonna help one bit. So say no. I'm doing this for y'all and doing this for my family. So here we go. Thank you. Just because I'm doing the blazing challenge. This music may be spicy. Okay, guess what? I like that spicy shit. Thank you.
Here comes the hot sauce.
Well, you all seen it. Excuse me. Spicy meal challenge. Finished. Finito. Done. And I hope y'all like this video. Share it with your folks. Like, comment, even subscribe.